And this investigation is not the result of one particular person's or contribution matra alla. This is a very good team. Aa team ile ellavarke nan ningalude madhyam bari from the side of the people of Kerala, I wanted to thank them because they have done an excellent investigation. And ee case oru blind case ayirunnu ellavarku ariyam ar carry ilayirunnu aarano and all this, but we were all suspecting. But how to actually go about it adu pinne namukku parayam edha reethile njangal adu kandupidichu kaari pashe you have your imaginations and you are covering that also in the press. I don't have anything to say on that. This is one of the good feathers in the cap of the Kerala police. I am very proud of them. Kaana ee case namukke we had resolved and I have assured the sister of the victim kan nan nangala ee case teliyikku. And I actually, when she yesterday sent me an SMS thanking me, I only said my officers have fulfilled my dream and my aspiration that you quickly we could actually kandupidichu ee rendu perukku kandupidichu. The signs and my officers proved them wrong. So I actually thank Manoj, Prakash, Jayadev and the entire team. And I actually nyanoru karyam parayan pone, they will be given the badge of honor for detective excellence. All the officers who are involved in detection of this case will be certainly given my badge of honor, the DGP's badge of honor for detective excellence.